There's just another plan that you don't prepare. Calm down your soul through the night wind. I can smell your perfume from me. Oh, I'm just trying to explain my feelings.
Whoa, and if I say I'm Cover me. I'm coming. enough to grab my throat and lift me in the air. If you need anyone, I'll stop my plans. Watch your laughter tie me down and then break off my hands. If you need anyone, if you need anyone, if you need anyone, birds in my room.
And the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls a suit before he lived. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. Oh, I want something just like this.
Stuff. flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. I see fire hollow.
I just wanna see the light. Oh, so bright. Standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment. Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air.
person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
You love me twice.